Here you will see how one can determine porosity, density and specific heat capacity of a brick sample at your home. Before the tests, you need to obtain a brick sample from an external wall of a building. You will need scales, a thermometer, a stick for stirring, protective gloves, a towel, a rope, a metal brush, protective glasses, a large bucket and a small bucket that fits a brick into. The brick is placed in an oven at 105 degrees centigrade for 24 hours, then it is taken out, cooled down for about 10 minutes and weighed. The 24-hour cycle is repeated until the weight is constant. When constant weight is reached, the brick is placed in the oven for half an hour in the same 105 degrees and during this time water is poured in the smallest bucket at room temperature. After that, the brick is placed in water and should be entirely submerged. Water is stirred and temperature is continuously monitored until it is constant. After that, the brick is left in the water for 24 hours. Before every weighing, the excess moisture from the surface of the brick is removed with a wet towel. The weight of the brick is determined. To determine the volume of the brick, the smallest bucket is filled with water up to the rim. The saturated brick is submerged with the help of ropes to avoid water splashing. The overflowing water is collected in the largest bucket. The mass of overflowing water is determined and that equals the volume of the brick. When tests are finished, the brick sample can be placed back in its place in the wall.